今天我们来学习一篇作文。My pen pal, 我的笔友。I have a pen pal, 我有一个笔友。His name is John, 他的名字叫约翰。He is in grade 3, 他在三年级。He is from England, 他来自英国。He likes black very much, 他非常喜欢黑色 because he thinks it is very cool, 因为他认为他是非常酷的。He has a lot of hobbies, 他有许多的爱好 such as, 比如 doing sports, 做运动 jogging, 慢跑 and playing the piano, 而且还有弹钢琴 next summer vacation, 下一个暑假 he will visit Beijing, 他将会来北京玩 we will have a good time,那是我们将会玩的非常的开心。My pen pal. I have a pen pal. His name is John. He is in grade 3. He is from England. He likes black very much because he thinks it is very cool. He has a lot of hobbies, such as doing sports, jogging, and playing the piano. Next summer vacation, he will visit Beijing.We will have a good time.